I am accountable for what I allow, what I don't allow in my world. The hardest thing to do is to challenge my role in it. And it is, hey everyone, it's Rushni of Glamathini.com, bringing you light and laughter, par usual. And of course, in this group, I always bring the light. Listen, I am starting my super popular 30-day mind, body, and spirit challenge on next week. I believe it's Wednesday on May 1st. And so I'm going to kind of facilitate it differently this time. The previous two times we did it, I did it in this group, but I'm going to do it via email with discussions in the group. So if you want to get the challenge, the daily challenges right in your inbox, we're going to start out challenging our mental state. Then we're gonna move on to some physical challenges and then to some spiritual challenges, all with the intention of helping us move forward and just kind of making us get some momentum, busting up the stagnation in our life, because it's second quarter and that can be happening to us. Anyone who wants to make changes in their lives has to learn how to challenge themselves, make different choices toward the results that they want. So, the first thing I want to bring up is the concept of accountability. And it is, I'm going to share three concepts with you guys over the next few days before the challenge. But the concept of accountability is a powerful concept where you have to reframe. And reframing is looking at something from a different lens. And so we will often view ourselves as powerless for many reasons, but the way that you find your light and the way that you create different results is to reclaim your ability to be powerful, lawn mowing neighbor, over your own life, over your own choices, and over the results that you are allowing and or creating. All right, so accountability is exactly that. It is reframing your thought process to understand that we have a choice. I am accountable for what I allow, what I don't allow in my world. And if I don't like the results, the hardest thing to do is to challenge my role in it, right? The easy thing that people do is to externally put the culpability and the onus elsewhere, because that makes you a victim and that makes you not accountable to the choices that you are making, because you can choose to allow foolishness all up in your space and then complain about the fact that foolishness existed. Okay, so I want to bring you guys that concept of accountability. It's powerful, and reframing it to realize that everything is a choice. If you're there, you potentially chose it. Now, clearly I'm not talking about things like health concerns, like my son's diagnosis and that kind of things. But there are some health concerns that are a choice, because some things are predicated off of poor eating or smoking and that kind of thing. And so you can choose something different. I'm going to pop on and share a couple more with you guys before the challenge starts on May 1st. Once again, if you want to join me on the 30-day mind, body, and spirit challenge, I will put a link to join the mailing list in the information box of this video. And until the next video, you guys, be well. Be encouraged. Oh my God, I don't have a pineapple today. My phone is in a different case. Wow. Here's my pineapple. What? I'm trying to make a pineapple with my fingers. I'm so silly. Bye, you guys.